My name is Kira and welcome to Mystique and Illusions. Now today, to continue with the emoji challenge, I was inspired by this beautiful honeypot emoji here. And I just wanted to make something super cute and adorable, and so I decided instead of doing the honeycomb to do honey nut Cheerios on my neck to make it look like kind of like a beehive. And then I just bought some stick dippers and did some hot glue and wanted it to be more goldy than honey color, because honey is like liquid gold. Now all the products I've used today will be listed down in the description box below. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and we'll get started, and we'll see you next week with a new emoji. Bye. We'll be right back.